We are aiming for this marveling look with our cooked skin, nice and clean, and sliced veal tongue. We can start building on layers our terrain. It's very important to go over our container widely in order for the pressure to be right and have no holes in between the layers. Take the leftover meat, which we're going to use in our sauce. We will smoke it just before presenting it to our guests. We call this dish Marvel of Vitello Tonnato.